It took a rainy and overcast morning for us to even see this place, even though we had been past it countless times. Once we checked out the old barn, the house was the next logical step. With plenty of holes in the ceilings and items left behind, this was an interesting pit stop on a gloomy morning. Decades of Decay.com.